I'm really excited about this challenge this week because I don't know, it just seems like fun. It's gonna be long though. You know me, I enjoy taking a very long time. All right, so the challenge is to show 50 things in your room. Problem, I'm redoing my room, so kind of like I don't have anything in here yet, but that's just too bad because I'm just going to show you just some things. They might not be too interesting because my room isn't exactly done. It's kind of like empty, but it's okay. We're just gonna work with it.
Not saying it was your fault, although you could have done more. Oh, you're so naive, yes, so how could this be done with such a smiling sweetheart? Oh, and your sweet empty face is a deal of me with something so beautiful. Oh, that every time I look inside, I know she knows that I'm not fond of asking. True or false it may be, or she's still out to get me. And I know she knows that I'm not fond of asking.
So I think that was 50. Had to kind of go out of my room to get some of my stuff because it's pretty empty in here. I thought, you know how I said like there wasn't anything in my room just a few minutes ago? Yeah, okay. Kind of a lot of stuff now. The vlog question was, oh boy, what are some of the things you want to do before you die? Oh man, there's a lot of them. I want to learn to play like a billion instruments, okay? Piano, guitar, ukulele, drums, harmonica, and accordion. Probably like 12 more, but that's just my main ones, you know? Travel a lot, meet everyone in the collab, and be awesome, and get a driver's license, and finish my room, how to do art real well, and learn how to sew, and yeah, I want to learn a lot of things. Holy crap. Yeah, I actually have like a list of things I want to do, and it is like a whole binder full. Oops, my belt just came off. I was too lazy to put my belt around, actually, like my pants, so I just kind of like stuck them on here so that they would like stay, and then it didn't work. So have a great weekend, and I hope everything's great for you, and you're just having a great week, and I hope that you're very duper happy, because I like when people are happy. That's what I care about. Okay, bye.